Celtic Legends, verdict on Ange Postecoglou's start at Celtic. Martin O'Neill delivers an honest verdict on Ange Postecoglou's start at Celtic. Former Celtic manager Martin O'Neill reckons the boys are on the up under Ange Postecoglou after an initial shaky start to life in Glasgow. Postecoglou arrived at the start of the summer with an incredible amount of work to do to get this Celtic squad up to any sort of decent standard. There have been good and bad results along the way, but with 7 wins and a draw from the last 8 fixtures, the team are starting to find consistency. At this stage, I think things are going as well as can be expected. It looks to me as though the fans have really taken to Ange, and they are willing to give him every backing necessary. He had a shaky start, but he is now through that and things are on the up. The style of football is good and the players are responsive to his methods. So, to be where they are now, when you consider he didn't know his backroom staff and had to bring in a number of first-team players, he can be satisfied. Of course, this is just the start. As manager of Celtic, it's all about what you do in the next game. And then the game after that. It's relentless. Nobody would be quicker to admit Celtic are still at the start of a journey than Postecoglou himself. In fact, he's said that many times over the last couple of months. Despite progress, the Celtic boss believes his team can still get much better compared to how they are playing right now. That's exciting. Postecoglou doesn't try to lead fans on about the realities of the task at hand, which is one of the reasons why supporters have taken to him so much, as O'Neill alludes to. There's a long way to go, but the signs are good and it's nice to see a Celtic icon such as Martin recognise that. Bertie Auld's passing has instantly united Scottish football as tributes pour in from around the country regarding the Celtic legend. Charlie and the Bhoys broke the news, then Celtic FC released a statement confirming the devastating news last night. It's news that's left every Celtic supporter absolutely gutted as they reflect on the life of a man whose achievements are respected and admired regardless of which team you grew up supporting. Bertie, as we all know, played an instrumental role in Celtic's European Cup win back in 1967. His Parkhead record stood at 5 Scottish League titles, 4 League Cups, and 3 Scottish Cups. But it was never just his achievements on the park that earned him iconic status. It was the incredible humility, character, and humour off the pitch of a figure so great that you didn't even have to meet him to feel as if he was your friend. We all remember that day at the National Stadium, when he goes up on the window ledge, firsts in the air. And that smile. That is how I want to end today, with you all having a smile on your face. After all, it's the way Mr. Auld would have done it.